In this video, we have given that a, b, c are positive integers such that a, b, c is equal to 240, a, b plus c is equal to 46, and a plus b, c is equal to 64. Then we have to find a plus b plus c. So we have a, b, c is equal to 240. That means AB will be equal to 240 by C. And we have AB plus C is equal to 46. And AB is 240 by C plus C is equal to 46. And it is 240. Plus c square by c is equal to 46, and if we cross multiply, then 240 plus c square will be equal to 46 c, and it is c square minus 46 c plus 240 is equal to 0, and it is c square, and minus 46c is minus 40c minus 6c plus 240 is equal to 0, and it is c times c minus 40 minus 6 times c minus 40 is equal to 0. And it is c minus 6 times c minus 40 is equal to 0. So either c minus 6 will be equal to 0, that means c is equal to 6, or c minus 40 will be equal to 0, that means c is equal to 40. And we have AB is equal to 240 by C. That means AB will be equal to 240 by 6 is 40 when C is 6. And AB will be equal to 240 by 40 is 6 when C is 40. And we have given that a plus bc is equal to 64. And note that a, b, c, these are positive integers. So if AB is equal to 6 and C is equal to 40, then it is A plus B times C is 40 is equal to 64. And it is A plus 40B is equal to 64. And AB are positive integers, so maximum value of b can be 1, because if b is 2 or greater than 2, then 40b will be greater than 64. And we have ab is equal to 6, so if b is 1, that means a will be 6. A will be 6, and 6 plus 40 is not equal to 64, that means this is not possible. So AB will be equal to 40 and C will be equal to 6. So it will be A plus B times and C is 6 is equal to 64. And it is a plus 6b is equal to 64. And we have ab is equal to 40. That means a will be equal to 40 by b. A is 40 by b plus 6b is equal to 64. And it is 40 plus 6b square by b is equal to 64. And 40 plus 6b square is equal to 64b. And it is 6b square minus 64b plus 40 is equal to 0. And if we divide by 2, then we will get 3b square minus 32b plus 20 is equal to 0. And 3b square and minus 32b is minus 30b minus 2b plus 20 is equal to 0. And it is 3b times b minus 10 minus 2 times b minus 10 is equal to 0. And it is 3b minus 2 times b minus 10 is equal to 0. So case 1, if 3b minus 2 is equal to 0, then 3b will be equal to 2 and b will be equal to 2 by 3. And b is integer, so it cannot be equal to 2 by 3. And second case, if b minus 10 is equal to 0, then b will be equal to 10. And we have a is equal to 40 by b, and it is 40 by 10, that is 4. And we have c is equal to 6. So a plus b plus c will be equal to a is 4 plus b is 10 plus c is 6 and it is 20. So it is 20.